Hello there, my name is Instructor Paul, and in this lecture, I'm going to be introducing myself to you so that you'll know a little bit more about me and who you're learning from. So let's start with my Udemy instructor experience, and there you can see my picture on the right-hand side of the screen. Now, I'm a part-time Udemy instructor, which means I go to a regular day job, I work 8 hours a day, 40 hours a week, and then in the evenings when I come home, I like to make course content, course lectures, and build courses on the Udemy platform for you guys. Now, I have over 100,000 students, I have over 9,000 student reviews, and I have 7 best-selling Udemy courses, and all of these numbers are just at the time of this recording, so they could be higher or a little lower, just depending on what's going on in the marketplace. Now, you can follow me by going to instructorpaul.com/Udemy. There, you'll enter your email address, and I'll keep you current on my new course coupons for courses that I already have and course coupons for courses that I don't even teach. So let's talk about my IT experience now. Now, I have 10 years of IT experience supporting various US agencies, and that's ranging from the military to the DOD and so forth. You get the idea. Now, most of my experience is built around Windows Server 2008, 2016, doing Linux administration, that's Red Hat, CentOS, and Ubuntu, doing mass storage with things like EMC, networking, both the physical, and by physical, I mean actually wiring the computers through the patch panels in the building, all the way back to the switch closets or the network closets, and then configuring the HP and Cisco switches and things like that, brocade switches, all that kind of idea. And I'm generally also responsible for the cybersecurity of the IT systems that I work on. So if I'm setting up a Windows Server operating system or a Linux operating system or maybe mass storage or some kind of networking device, I'm generally responsible for making sure that I harden that system, and which means I'm making it more difficult for a malicious hacker to access the system or compromise the system. Now, we also do scripting where I work, PowerShell, Bash, Batch, Perl, PHP, that kind of thing. Anything that we can automate redundant tasks and do different things like that. So again, you can follow me by going to instructorpaul.com/Udemy. And I'm going to give you discounts to all the courses I teach, just like I talked about, as far as I will let you know when I'm creating new courses. And I will also send you site-wide Udemy discounts. So those are for courses that I don't teach, because I can't teach everything under the sun. I'm only one guy, and I'm doing this in my spare time in the evening. So sometimes I like to recommend courses that are good for your overall IT education. All right, so that is enough about me. Let's jump straight into the course, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next lecture.